A little over 114 years ago, a remarkable woman stood right here. And in the discord and uncertainties of that male-dominated era, she saw the possibilities for a world filled with strong, educated women. We are born of that vision. We are products of that legacy.
Thank you.